is a showcase of two of the most vicious strikers in the game today, between El Toro and Boom Boom. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Boom Boom is 28, El Toro is 29. He weighed in at 265 pounds. Boom Boom will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut.
El Toro.
All right, first round, you ready? You ready?
And here we go. 3-round fight. Black trunks for Boom Boom. White trunks for El Toro. Boom Boom's much taller than his opponent tonight. How can he use that to be successful in tonight's fight?
Keeping his opponent at the end of his strikes and making sure that his head is out of distance of return strikes.
Oh, and another powerful leg kick. He's looking to slow his opponent down.
Very nice shots landing.
Oh, he's getting some hip in that one.
Caught him with a punch.
And again, he catches him.
Oh!
Powerful strike!
He's in trouble!
Big time!
Oh, he heard a bad with that one.
Looking to finish this fight early.
Good combination.
Right to the liver of his opponent.
Whoa!
Oh! Front kick to the face.
He hurt him with that punch from the clinch.
Back up.
Big kick to the liver. He's
there's hurt. A nice combination.
He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here. Nice takedown. In full guard here.
2 minutes. He postures up and throws some big ground and pound.
Oh, he's out!
It's over! All over!
Big ground and pound KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's go to a different angle. Let's see that again. Boom! Right on the money.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called the stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 13 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, El Toro!
El Toro, winner by knockout.
I walk in.